everybody, welcome back to the Nerd Jack Gaming Channel. I'm Harbinger50, and this is video, I believe, 21 in the streaming event on YouTube. 101 games in 101 hours, pre-recorded, 1 hour playthroughs with very minor editing just to make it fit in my 1 hour window. And none of them have ever been on the channel before now, and many of them I have never played before. Portal, I have played. It is an oldie and goldie, and we are going to start from the beginning. Start new game. See how far we get in an hour. Gotta get used to the responsiveness of a mouse. Okay, I gotta switch that. Mouse. Reverse mouse. Yes. Okay. There we go. Okay, I can do this now. Alright.
Hello, and again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center. We hope your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one. Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however, keep in mind that although fun and learning are the primary goals of all Enrichment Center activities, serious injuries may occur. For your own safety and the safety of others,
Please refrain from what now? What?
The portal will open in 3, 2, 1.
Aha! Okay. Watch out for blocks hitting you in the heads. Okay, I think I can do that. Is shift not running? What's running? Alright. E. Oop, E. Gotcha.
Excellent.
Thank you.
Please proceed into the chamber lock after completing each test. First, however, note the incandescent particle field across the exit.
This Aperture Science
Material Emancipation Grill will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through it. For instance, the Aperture Science Weighted Storage Cube.
What? Okay. Is shift seriously not running? Maybe I have to be taught how to run first.
Please place the weighted storage cube on the 1500 megawatt Aperture Science Heavy Duty Super Colliding Super Button.
Wait, what? Ugh. Shit. Where'd it go? What? Oh, well, I gotta wait here, don't I? Aha! There we go. Gives me that. Ah, damn it. Come on, let me go through. I love this game. I love it. It's so fucking smart. Alright. Nope, whoops. Okay. Aha.
Yeah.
Move
quickly to the chamber lock, as the effects of prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test.
Let me out! Whew. Don't you ever do that to me again! Okay, go. Here we goes. Jump! Yay, we made it. See how far we get in an hour. Less than an hour. When did I start? Shit. Should've been watching that a little more carefully. I would start recording a little bit more, a little earlier. There's always a little leeway before I start actually talking.
You're doing very well.
Thanks.
No simple taste of blood is not part of any test protocol, but is an unintended side effect of the Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grip.
Which you call it a side effect, I call it a bonus.
Emancipate dental fillings, crowns, tooth enamel, and teeth.
Y'all gonna reimburse me for that, right? I have to get that shit redone. That's probably not what I want. Ah! No. Wait a minute. What? Where am I trying to go? In here? No. Ah, shit. Yeah, that's where I just came from. Gives me back to room. Oh, you're about to. Okay. What? I thought you were about to do this one. You lied to me. You lied to me. Whoa! That almost got me. Aha! Now I'm in here with you. What you think of that? That just puts me right back up there. Or does it? Wait a minute. Wait, what? No, that's where I just was. Huh. I don't want that one.
Very good.
Oh, fuck
you. You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With it, you can create your own portals. These intradimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Do not submerge the device in liquid, even
partially. Oh, no, the door's open.
Most importantly, under no circumstances should you...
I feel like that was important information. Maybe not. Maybe not. I don't know. Alright.
Please proceed to the chamber lock. Mind the gap.
Mind your own gap, bitch.
To ensure the safe performance of all authorized activities, do not disturb vital testing apparatus.
The cameras aren't vital.
For your own safety, do not destroy vital testing apparatus.
I didn't. Didn't destroy anything vital. What? What did I not do? Is there like a button to hit or something? Woo!
Well done. Remember, the Aperture Science Bring Your Daughter to Work Day is the perfect time to have her tested.
Tested for what? What you know about my daughter? I ain't got a daughter. You don't know me. You think you know me, but you don't. Or do I not know me? Did you wipe my memory? Go straight from amnesia to portal, and now I don't know who I am anymore. Goodbye.
Welcome to Test Chamber 4. You're doing quite well.
Destroying cameras, I am. Oh, wrong way. What? What? Thing turns way too rapidly. That doesn't work. That doesn't work. Come on. What? You son of a bitch. Huh. Okay. What? Come on, get under the block. Get under the block. Yeah. Go. Ha ha. Whoop.
Once again, excellent work.
Very cool.
Required test protocol. We will not monitor the next test chamber.
Liars.
You will be entirely on your own.
Just kidding. That was a lie. We are monitoring everything. We are Google. And Microsoft. And Amazon. I'll get pop-ups any second. Would you like to buy a portal gun? You seem to be enjoying the demo. Would you like a vacation to Black Mesa? Get out of my face. What?
Certain objects may be vital to your success. Do not destroy testing apparatus.
I'll destroy whatever I feel like. Shut up. Meow. Aha. How do we do this one? Where did I just go? Ah, damn it, that's not where I wanted to go. I forget how this one works. Oh, there's another block. Ah, ha, ha, ha. What an idiot. Aha! We both came through. Thank you. Look up? Oh, there. Whee! There we go.
As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication.
I know.
Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2.
Anyway. Hit your music! Play something new! God! Interesting. It's not working. Awesome. All right.
While safety is one of many enrichment center goals, the Aperture Science high energy pellet seen to the left of the chamber can and has caused permanent disabilities. Unbelievable. You.
Subject name here.
Must be the pride of.
Subject unknown here.
Not particularly, but whoa. That can't be right. Why? That's frozen. That's not good. My other audio recorder is not working properly right now.
Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate a high energy pellet and have therefore been disabled for your safety. Good. Now use the aperture science unstationary scaffold to reach the chamber lock.
Okay. Waiting on you. Dun 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 dun. Sounds like some awesome music, I'm just saying. Or the beginning of some awesome music. Dun 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 dun. Deeper into it.
That we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck.
Got it. Got it. Look at that. Mastery. And then... And we're recording on there now. Awesome.
Very impressive. Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your testing experience.
And is actually real. Ruh-roh, what was that? Why are you shimmying? Shimmying? Shimmy? Shimmy? Shimmering? Shimmy? Shimmying? I don't know. She's packing quite a wallop.
The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible.
Make That's no what attempt they to solve say. It.
The Enrichment Center apologizes for this clearly broken test chamber.
Right about there? Right about there. Oh, wait a minute. Shit.
Once again, the Enrichment Center offers its most sincere apologies on the occasion of this unsolvable test environment.
I'm sure you do.
Fantastic.
I was overthinking that
You
one.
Remain resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism.
I don't know if it was extreme. A little pessimistic, but it was the confidence behind your voice that made it sound impossible. It's like, oh, the robot voice is telling me it's impossible and broken. It must be right. You robot overlords are gonna have to try better than that. You cannot defeat me that easily. I cannot be persuaded like a child. Except with candy. And presents. And video games.
Hello okay. again.
So I can be
to reiterate. Previously. Momentum. Vital Goodbye. Testing apparatus destroyed.
Yep. You know it. And yeah, got it. I win. Yep, yep. I get you. Woo!
Wah. Spectacular.
Yep.
You appear to understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not.
Oh boy, let's get it right.
Momentum, a function of mass and velocity, is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out.
Ha ha. That's what I told her. Wait, what? Right into it. Yeah. Are you ready? No? No? Okay. Go. Cameras, 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 no cameras.
Ah. The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it.
Alrighty, I think I can do that. Button. This one. That's right. I need to time that up. Yeah, I don't know. Come on, come on. Determining it is everything. Alright. So. I need to... Nope. Ah. Oh, wrong one. Shit. There. This time? Yay! Wait, what? Oh, I gotta go back out there. Ah! Oops. Aha! Now I get the other part of the portal gun.
The device has been modified so that it can now manufacture two linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in.
Subject Hong Kong, here.
That's awesome. Alrighty. Alright, let's go. Think I'm good. Think I already. Yeah. Come on. Woo! Yeah! Turn them up! Beating them off! Aperture Laboratories presents. Portal, a simulation game, or something, I don't know.
Yet you need to fling yourself.
What?
You
need to stop playing with yourself? What is it? There's that one. Nope. Yeah. And then. Yay, it has a block now. And then. Ah, shit. Here it goes again. Get them surge protectors under control. Get that battery back up on lock stat. Can't be having these power dims like that. Not acceptable. Not on my watch. Not on your watch. None of this. Or so help me, I am not insert name here and from insert name of town here. Local hometown. Let's see what we get on this one. We got blocks, we got blasted, we got
this next test could take a very, very long time.
Or a very short time.
If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline.
And then? Okay. Goodbye.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Damn right it was. That's what I do. That's what it does. That one. And then that one. Oh, it blew up. Fire! Fire the torpedoes! Ta-dam! Nope, that's way off. I'm more off, aren't I? Yeah, I am. Yeah, ah, shit. Nope, missed it. Shit. Ah, just barely. Come with me. Yeah. All right, so now. That one. Bam, look at that. Accuracy. All right, so. Oh, is there another one up there? Whoa! There it is. Haha! I made it!
As part of a previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When your testing is
liars.
Over, you will be missed.
Because you will be dead. Or we will try our damnedest to make it happen. I'm on to you, robot overlords. I'm not falling for any of this. Can't fool me. I mean, you might. You can. You might. You could. Not saying it's impossible. Just saying it's highly likely. I mean, unlikely. Woo! Superman time.
All subjects intending to handle high-energy gamma leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you are an excellent test subject.
Is that right, Rambo? Okay. Woo! Aha! And then? Oh. No, wait a minute. Let's go. Let us go. Dun 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 dun. Just saying, I think I'm gonna need that. Ah, whoops. Are they coming back? Yep. Shit, which one did I leave over there? This one? Yes!
Very, very good. Yes. A complimentary victory lift has been activated in the main chamber.
Don't believe this. Not for a minute. Oh, they did. Woo! Yay! Victory lift! Eyes of victory! Woo! Got it! We got it. Alrighty. Alrighty then.
The Enrichment Center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Cake and brief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
Oh, okay. I think I remember. Woo! Thought you had me, didn't you, bitch? Aha, get out of here.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
You damn right it was. All of them are gonna be.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Yep, because I'm a monster. Wait a minute. What am I missing? Nope.
how am I supposed to... Ah, shit. Got it, bitch. Yeah. Took me a second, but I got it. I got it. Woo! Woo! Alright, here we goes.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Sure was. Hey, what's up there? What's up there? I think I get you. Aha! Made it. That missed it, fuck. Yeah. And then we need to... I get it? No, need to line that up a little better. No, oh shit, that's not what I meant. Nope. That needs to go there. What? Nope. I mean, that might almost work, but no. Okay, now it should be right. What? No. Shit. What? Oh, there we go. Ah! Oh, close enough. Thank you. Thank you, kind sirs. Come on back now. Damn it. Here it comes. Here he comes. Here we go. Bow, wow, wow, bow, wow, wow, doo, doo. Nobody's feeling that? You gotta be feeling it. Somebody's feeling that with me. Somebody's feeling that with me. Whoa, 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 whoa. Huh. Was not expecting that. Huh. No. Shit. Fuck, my first death. Ah. Okay. Wasn't anticipating that one. Forgot. I mean, it's been over 10 years since I played this game, so yeah. I'm allowed to forget a certain few things there. Maybe. Ah, did I get it? Ah, I think I got it.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
That's right, as always. Wait, what? Oh, I closed before. Wait, what? Oh, I need to open that door first somehow. Let's go over here then. Aha. This one's probably gonna be time too, isn't it? What? Oh, did I just get killed by... Wait, what?
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
What? How'd I get... Ah, damn it, I timed that wrong, didn't I? Shit. Alright, so...
You can donate one or all of your vital organs to the Aperture Science Self-Esteem Fund for Girls. It's true.
I'd rather not. Rather not. Keeping my organs. Bitches, what if the Egyptians are right? Hmm? Hmm? That's right, I'm taking it all with me. I'm gonna have a wallet full of gold and credit cards and Bitcoin when I die. And a knife and a gun. Track, take it all in. And a car. Bury me in a car, people.
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes
I'm
you the best
sure
of luck.
Sure you do.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Ah, shit!
I don't blame you.
I blame me. That was... That's loud. Stop. What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? Ah! Ah! Okay. No! Okay, I'm going this way. Leave me alone. Alrighty.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Hehehe, I'm gonna make you shoot your buddy. Oh wait, I can't yet. Fuck.
Who's there?
Nobody. Nobody here. Ah, shit! Damn, son! Gotta be quicker, huh? Aha!
Testing apparatus destroyed.
Damn, I'm not doing that very well, am I? Get it? What? What? Did I not get it? Oh shit, wrong side. Fuck, 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 fuck. Damn. Son of a bitch. What? No, guess not. Which one I use, blue? The cake is a lie. Tasty. Hello. Can I help you? That's right. I knew it. It's all a cover up. Help. That's right. I think I don't know what's up. I'm on to you, bitches. I'm on to you. Oh, that didn't work, did it? get him? Not really. Oh shit. Ah! Shit. That was bad. Damn it. How far are we? Knock that one over. Knock that one over.
There you go.
Ah, shit.
Battering ram now, bitches.
Ah! Not working. Not working. Okay, that didn't work. That didn't work. Yeah. I win. What? Shit. Is there one in there? Fuck. I didn't realize that.
Whew. Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
That's right, bitch. Sure was.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Yep.
Activating.
Ah, boom.
Well done, Android. The Enrichment Center once again reminds you that Android
All
Hell
right.
is a real place where you will be sent at the first sign of defiance.
Woo! Down was a little brutal. That one was a little brutal. Ah! Camera's already on me. Get rid of him, I can't! Damn it, he's protected.
The vital apparatus stand will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2, 1.
Bloop! Thanks. Oh, it's got a heart, isn't that sweet?
This weighted companion cube will accompany you through the test chamber. Please take care of it.
Oh, I need it to get up. I get you. Ah! Ah! Damn it. What the hell? Seriously? Come on.
The symptoms most commonly produced by Enrichment Center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and
I'm fine.
The symptoms most commonly produced by Enrichment Center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations. The Enrichment Center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak.
I should have been facing it the other way. Fuck. Oh shit, it was behind me? What? Oh, it was already on its bounce back. Fuck. You sons of bitches. Get out of here.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
That's not what I meant. Shit. Son of a bitch. Yeah, bounce, bounce like that, right? Yep. As the master. Let's go, box. I don't know. What's the point of that? Needs another box here. I need that open. Oh, that's why. Shit, I need to get to another box then. Is there another box out here? Is that what's up here? Another block to get that I missed. Unfortunately, that is all the time we have for this episode of the Nerdjack Gamer streaming event. 101 games in 101 hours. That has been Portal on the PC. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you're just tuning in, if this is the first game you checked out, go ahead and give us a like if you did like it. If you didn't, hit that down button. Tell me why. And of course, if you've been here before or been here for the whole time because you are trying to avoid the holiday family gathering stuff as much as possible, then thank you. If you haven't hit the like button, hit it. And of course, questions, comments, suggestions, and trolling in the section below. And you will see me in the next streaming video coming up now. Peace.